He did not let Vancouver get what they've gotten tonight, which is separation. Here's Heimel against McLeod to the point. A wrist shot. Koskinen makes himself big. Wrist shot. Score! Through the five hole, it's 4-0 Vancouver. Jace Auerluck puts the Canucks up four.
And that's
and
it.
Mike Smith's getting ready.
Yeah, that's going to be the Gates right there. That's four goals on four shots against. I think the first one was a shot too, so it'll be 4-on-5, but just not the night for Mikko Koskinen. He shatters his stick en route to the bench as Dave Tippett immediately went down to Mike Smith and said, listen, get in there. Stop the bleeding here because it's just not going Koskinen's way. And this is another rebound that comes out. Actually, it isn't going to be a shot on Koskinen. It was a four shot, and Howlick does a nice job after this puck hits him. He just kind of skates it out right there. He's the one that blocked it. He stays with it. Wins a battle for a puck and just a little knuckler that goes through the traffic, and Koskinen can't get down quick enough to close the wickets. 4-0 for the Vancouver Canucks on, I believe, four shots is what it'll be the tally.